interrupt this program to give you a bulletin just received from one of our naval units at sea. A large object traveling at supersonic speed is headed over the North Atlantic toward the east coast of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Drew Pearson. We bring you this special radio television broadcast in order to give you the very latest information on an amazing phenomenon. The arrival of a space ship in Washington. The Army has taken every precaution to meet any emergency which may develop. Just a minute, ladies and gentlemen, I think something is happening.
To give you these facts. But if you threaten to extend your violence, this earth of yours will be reduced to a burned out cinder.
But he's a robot. Without you, what could he do?
There's no limit to what he could do. He could destroy the earth.
All vehicles, close in. Let's go.